I forced my friends to watch some memes. What I didn't expect is for them to hate every single one I sent. Or did they? Guess you have to find out. Do y'all have a favorite weapon from like a 90s or early 2000s FPS game?
Dope. How do you reload that thing?
I was jamming.
I hate both of you.
I got another one for y'all. This is a political meme.
Oh, this is my favorite kind of politics. I'm divided now. Now I don't know who to vote for.
All right, this next one is a very political one.
It's two things that solve every problem. Money and explosives. I've got an idea!
We'll cut this part out of the actual final cut of this one. But,
oh yeah, sure we will.
I did.
You'll keep in all the parts of me being an asshole or an idiot. And you'll cut out everything that I say that is enjoyable.
Wow.
That's what you do.
You gotta start editing, and maybe then you can be the master of that and make me look like a fucking dickhead.
Even though I'm the biggest jerk and or liability on this channel, I won't do that to you. Yeah.
Cock and ball torture, Dr. Freeman. Cock and ball torture or CBT, penis torture or dick torture is a sexual activity involving application of pain or constriction to the penis or testicles.
Alright, way down here, using other people's content. And slightly above that, right here, that's audio from one thing onto video of another thing. Don't do those things. Make your own ideas.
Isn't that what we're doing?
Are you telling me I'm not funny?
No, none of us are. We're all jerks and liabilities.
Speaking of funny.
What about that planet? You want to stop down and check it out, say hi?
I'm only attracted to 2D women because 3D women don't appreciate nice guys, and also I can draw my 2D wife in any...
Alright, yeah, or we could like blow it up, that's cool.
Yeah. That guy can't...
Alright, I got more.
How y'all call the boss man?
That's awesome. More like that, please. Let's go.
Nothing means nope. No more. I'm talking about all the way to the top. Yeah. Unjustifiably in a position that I'd rather not be in, but the cream will rise to the top. Oh yeah. Macho Madness, yes, got more to offer than President Jack Tunney thinks that I got. Yeah, and I'm gonna tell you something right now. There is no one that does it better than the Macho Man Randy Savage.
Whoever made that is a genius. I hope he has like a million more videos like that and just like dubbing over ridiculous voices. Give me a second.
My name is Cleveland Brown.
Fuck you, diva.
I'm gonna fart. Don't tell anybody. Oh god, that's terrible. I hope the microphone didn't pick that up.
He farted.
Top 15 farts of all time. I've never done it once. Aw. Just sad. That's sad.
I just enjoy watching things suffer.
I know, that's why you have me here.
Am I a socialist or leftist? This is a Trackmania stream. I'm a racist. racer, not a racist. It's not my first language.
He shouldn't have corrected himself.
The decision of one man to launch a wholly unjustified and brutal invasion of Iraq. I mean, of Ukraine.
Whoops.
I'm not getting anything.
Did you not see it?
I didn't, no. I'm getting nothing.
Can you see if you have to re-pull up my stream? Because I did have to turn it off and back on.
Oh my goodness. That fucking Freudian slip, that is too good.
The decision of one man to launch a wholly unjustified and brutal invasion of Iraq. I mean, of Ukraine.
That is just too good. That doesn't even seem like it's real.
Didn't mean to give away government secrets.
I'm sorry, Dick Cheney. I'm sorry, Dick Cheney. I didn't mean to say that.
Please don't shoot me, Dick Cheney.
As someone who has to take care of those machines, fucking never let your children do that.
Oh, no, for sure.
It could literally die.
Probably actually die. Also...
Oh, I mean, yeah, the machine will press down if it does not detect any pins. And it will crush your child. That's, we're talking 4,000 pounds.
That's a lot of pounds.
H-E-R.
Okay, what is it together?
Fat her. What?
Are you sure?
Yeah, fat her. What's so funny? I'm saying it right.
Okay, are you sure?
I don't get it.
Yes, fat her.
I get it.
Everybody, you guys making fun of me? What's what?
Together. Fat her. And her.
Spell it.
F-A-T-H-E-R.
What does that spell?
Fat her.
Sound it out.
Fat her.
F-A-T-H-E-R. What is
that? Huh?
F-A-T-H-E-R. What is that? What word is that?
F-A-T-H-E-R?
Yeah, what is that?
Fat her. What, am I fucking stupid or what?
Yes, you are.
You are.
Well, fuck you guys. I'm getting mad.
Fuck you guys.
I'm getting mad. I'm serious.
Spell it out together.
F-A-T-H-E-R. Fat her. Stop. I'm getting really fucking upset. F-A-T-H-E-R. Fat her. You guys are making me mad for real.
Oh, shit.
What? F-A-T-H-E-R. English.
What are you?
Fat her.
What are you to Isabel?
Daughter.
What?
She's my daughter.
What are you
what
to
are
her?
You to Isabel?
Her father.
How do you spell father?
F-A-T-H-E-R.
Oh.
Okay.
Alright. Father. Oh my god. I feel like an idiot.
Okay, that one's kind of wholesome, actually. Like, the whole time you guys are laughing, like, Dylan's cracking up, and he's like, fat her, and it's like, dude, obviously, not his first language. But then at the end, when he's like, oh god, I'm an idiot, okay. That was like, oh, okay, he gets it, cool, alright.
Fat her.
Yeah, that's funny. That's good stuff.
Fat her! Okay, that's good. Alright, guess what? We're out of memes. I'm out of memes. I should say I'm out of memes. Mason, since you've been very quiet today, why don't you give us a good outro here? Something we can
Yeah, give us a good outro, Mason.
Oh, man. I don't even know what kind of fucking outro.
Shut
what
up,
do you
Mason.
Even do?
Just do it.
Okay. Hey there. Do you like Boris hot dogs?
No.
Do you love hot dog talk?
I mean,
do you
yes.
have people who waste time? Do you like people
yeah.
who
no.
derail the conversation?
Hey, no.
Do you like guys
I'm
like beating dead horses into
now.
The ground?
Oh.
Well, then you should subscribe. For the man and, to my left.
Okay, yeah, I like all those things you
the
said.
The guy diagonally over there. You're going to see some greatness. 2023 is going to be the greatest year of content from a group of three people you've ever seen in your lives.
You've ever seen us before.
I mean, I guess they have seen us now, but...
I don't have anything else to say other than...
I will say, hey, you know...
Buckle up, buckaroo. It's going to get wild. It's going to get hot. It's going to get steamy.
We're going to take our shirts off. We're
going to take our shirts off.
I do. I am wearing multiple shirts.
Pepperoni's out.
What kind of pepperoni?
I will shave my head and beard. I will do a Dylan cosplay at 100 subscribers.
And I will do a Mason cosplay of Dylan. I'll do a cosplay of Mason doing a Dylan cosplay.
I will shave my head at 5,000 subscribers. How about that?